Yeah. Jill! Jill, you're here too.
Yes, you're here too?
Look, I lost my way.
Let's get going. Wesker?
You did a fine job, Barry.
Just as I thought.
I think you should stay away from Barry, Jill. I hear that his wife and two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so cruel.
Well, you don't have to worry about anything, because you'll be free from this world very soon, Jill.
Why do you have to destroy stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
That's why having stars nosing about is so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters you mention mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission as ordered by Umbrella. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry!
Barry's such a fool. He'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come both Umbrella and you can intimidate him by taking his family as hostages?
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used him for my personal purposes, though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following orders from Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl. But if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet, I'm going to show you the tyrant.
Oh! Barry!
Sorry, Jill.
How is your family?
I was listening to what you and Wesker were talking about. I wish I realized it earlier. I thought it must have something to do with Umbrella, you know. So it's all been masterminded by him.
But it's good that you know that now. Anyway, let's get out of this house first.
Jill!
Yes, what?
Do you have any idea what Wesker was going to show you at the back of this place?
Well, he was talking about the world's most powerful biological weapon, called Tyrant or something, I think.
Do you think we could see Tyrant now?
Barry, you're so optimistic.
It would look bad for stars if we let such a dangerous creature run loose.
Maybe you're right. Let's go then. Can a creature like this really be the ultimate biological weapon?
Really? Wesker is a crazy man.
Tyrant is not completely developed.
But we can't let it live. That must be the computer for monitoring this creature.
Damn you!
can't control what it does.
I'm really embarrassed. I was clumsy.
Let's get going. Wesker!
Wesker must have set it off. There's not much time left for us. Thank you.
Oh, Jill!
Oh, Chris! So you're okay?
Yeah, you too! What happened to Wesker?
Let's talk about it later. Let's get out of here!
Let's go! Let's go!
Hurry!
Thank you. There is 3 minutes until explosion.
Oh no! You must be kidding! After you've come all the way here!
Ladies first! Go first, Jill!
But Chris!
Give me a chance to play nice guy.
Okay, I leave it up to you. See you here at the heliport.
Thank you.